Another mistake is not pulling back. So just pulling to here is not going to give you that momentum to go back up. If my weight comes here all the way back, I get all this right here to create momentum. If I just pull here, I gotta pull that weight up and there's no swing. So make sure that you pull all the way back. A great drill is just to stand here and pull back, connecting. If you don't feel those arms connecting, you know that you didn't pull back far enough.